When Dayamani Devi, a resident of Budhwa Haripur village in Alauli block of Khagaria district, opted for tubectomy operation, she went through an experience she hadn't bargained for. She and 23 other women were put under the knife without anaesthesia. Speaking to TOI, Dayamani Devi said she underwent the horror twice as the novice who was assigned to stitch her wounds caused added pain to her.
इनका मतलब है शुरुआत लड़की ने की थी फिर उससे प्रॉपर नहीं हो पाया तब आपने शिकायत की तब फिर कोई डॉक्टर आया
Other women too had the same horror stories. Pooja Devi says she was fully conscious and could feel the pain of cutting and stitching but was helpless. These women from the most backward communities had come forward for the operation with an aim to keep their families small. But after their horrible experience, it may become tougher for health workers to convince others in the area to undergo tubectomy. A Times Online Report.